This is a whole new way forward for Altra. Today we're out here reviewing the ALTRAFWD experience. This is unlike any Altra shoe out there, and stay tuned to find out why. I have been hearing about this shoe for many, many months now, but I had been very tight-lipped. We had, Altra was very secretive about the development of this shoe. This is a 4mm drop shoe. And I will go ahead and pause momentarily for all the people that have been diehard Altras to yell and scream and all that kind of stuff. Great. So, I also was in that camp. I, at first when I heard about this shoe, had a lot of like, well, what are you all doing? And you're gonna make people angry. But really, quite honestly, this is a shoe that is needed in the Altra arsenal, and it's not replacing anything. For all the people that are like really into Altra and their zero drop forever kind of thing, it's not like this shoe is coming on the market and the torn is going away or anything. This is just another shoe in their arsenal of shoes to get more people into the brand. And I totally understand it as somebody who's been selling Altras now for nearly a decade. There are those people that come in that just say, I can't run a zero drop shoe, or those just don't work for me. And you know, maybe they love the concept of the foot shaped toe box and everything, but that zero drop was for whatever reason a deterrent for them to pick up a pair of Altras. Well, now this gives everybody a chance to try them on, whether you're a zero drop or somebody who's new to the brand, or maybe transitioning from a higher drop shoe that wants to work down to a zero. This is gonna be a great option for you. This is a different midsole too. For people who've been with Altra for a while, they've been using that Ego midsole, which is that like really bouncy, supercharged midsole material. This is a compressed, resistant EVA midsole. So it is bouncy, but not as bouncy as some of the other shoes out there. To me, it just feels a little more plush and soft, but it doesn't necessarily feel explosive when I'm running in it, which honestly, I kind of liked. You know, this shoe has a little bit of a rocker to it. You can see on the heel how it's rolled up on here. So to me, this was like a perfect, smooth, everyday trainer. I've now put about, I don't know, 30 miles on this shoe. Looks pretty darn good if you're asking me for a shoe that's been on the road for 30 miles. But the shoe handles great, and it feels like an everyday trainer. I know that's a really stupid thing to say, but you know, if you've been following the shoe technology over the last couple of years, so many of the shoes coming out now have these like super responsive, over-the-top midsoles. This just feels like a really nice, glidey, everyday trainer, and that's sort of a nice, refreshing feel. I put this shoe on, I did some miles on it, I felt very happy. I didn't feel like the shoe was running for me, and I also didn't feel like I was working that hard. It just was like a nice, refreshing, everyday, comfortable run in a nice, everyday trainer that had a small drop to it. I'd close my eyes and I didn't feel like I was running in an Altra, but I didn't feel like I was running in, I don't know, a Brooks or a Hoka. It just felt like a nice, easy effort run. I also was happy because the shoe is wide enough for me. This is a standard fit Altra. So there's some stuff that's wider and there's some stuff that's still more narrow. So like, this is gonna fit like a Torin. If you've been with Altra for a long time, that's their most cushion, max cushion neutral road shoe. And this shoe is gonna be a little less cushion than that, but it has the same foot shape as a standard foot shape toe box that they use on some of the other models. It also has a little more padding through the heel, which I liked. You can kind of see inside the heel cup here, it has a little bit of additional padding. So it just kind of locked my foot in nice and secure. I even like stupid stuff like the laces were nice and long, which I know some of the Altra models, that can be a problem. It felt super secure here. And even this like nice mesh upper, feels super breathable, and even aesthetically, I thought it looked really cool. They did a lot of good stuff on this shoe, and I know there's gonna be people that are super aggressively angry at just the concept of this shoe in general, but really, if you just take the brand off, if you're somebody who's ride or die with Altra, and just give this shoe a try, at least for me, I was very pleasantly surprised. And I also was pleasantly surprised at the price. At 140 bucks, it's exactly where it should be priced. That's a perfect spot for this shoe. And I think it's gonna get a lot of new people into the brand, which is really what, of course, they're trying to do is move more units. So I think this was something that probably needed to happen at some point for them. And I think it's probably a good time to do it. It's also, it's quite light. You know, it looked out of the box, you know, I'm 11 and a half, so it always looks a little beefier than some shoes, but it looked out of the box like it was gonna be pretty heavy, but it's not. You know, on the men's side, this is an 8.7 ounce trainer, and on the women's, it's a 7.3 ounce trainer. So that's much lighter than say a Torin. You know, this is gonna be a very refreshing everyday trainer that doesn't feel too bulky, that's not trampolining you down the road like your Kipchoge going after the Berlin Marathon. It's just gonna feel like a great everyday trainer at a good price point with a little bit of a drop and a nice roller feel. That's what you want. That's what you want an everyday trainer, in my opinion. Not too much bulk. It's not running for you. You can feel happy and comfortable. And with this stack height on it, you should be happy and comfortable running long distance stuff in this too. You know, it's a shoe that is a mid cushion shoe, but you can definitely do some longer miles in it. This shoe is a neutral category shoe. So if you're somebody who needs a little extra stability, you might need to add an insert to it or something. But if you're just an everyday neutral runner, that's all this is. There's not a whole lot of extra stuff going along the arch. You just kind of do you in this shoe, and it's just gonna be a nice, comfortable go along for the ride with it. So very happy. I thought the outsole material held up really well. Except I've got some miles on it. It feels good. I also kind of like, and those again who've been with Altra for a while, it feels like the rubber is nice and embedded in here. You know, I know there's been some Altra shoes where we have some separation on it, and I don't think you're gonna have that with this. It looks to be pretty well constructed. I love some of the aesthetic touches on it. You know, there's just some little attention to detail that I think kind of came through on the shoe. Even like where they put their logo for them is a little bit different. You know, it just looks like a different shoe. Here's my only problem with the shoe, and it's so stupid. I freaking hate the name. Sorry, I do. I hate the name. The ALTRAFWD experience just is not rolling off the tongue for me. I know it's stupid, but I've botched the name 50 times already, and it's still early in the morning, so I'll probably botch it 50 more times by the end of the day. But really excited about this shoe. I got this shoe about a month ago, and I've been playing with it in different, walking to work in it, running in it, and I've been happy with it so far. So this shoe comes out in October of 2023. We do have it down on our website. Feel free to hit the link down below, visit our website, enter promo code RUNMORE, and you'll save 10% on your order, and we'll ship it out for free. You know, we kind of feel like we're Altra experts at the shop, so if you have any questions on any models, feel free to leave it down below, and we'll try to get back to you as soon as we can. And if you find yourself in the greater Westminster area, I suggest coming out here to Wakefield Valley and getting some miles in, or stop by our shop in Westminster and say hello to us. Happy running, be safe out there, and thank you so much for watching our channel.